Enzo from Van Cruiser. Thanks for your time.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Good, thanks for coming here.
You're not shy to say a word, so go for it. Tell me a bit about the caravan.
Oh, look, our caravans are developed through just being wanting to be different in the industry, just wanting to show people that a caravan doesn't have to just be another white caravan,
yeah,
or just with a few black decals. Like everyone's got different personalities, and therefore we've produced vans with different colours.
So yeah, they are pretty bright.
Not everyone has a white car, or everyone wants a white car. You buy a blue,
yeah,
car, you buy a red car, you buy an orange car, a black car.
Yep.
So a lot of the times our clients do actually match their caravans to their vehicle.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they look fantastic going down the road. We custom build, and the client's working directly with us in,
yep,
the factory through every stage, from chassis through to walls, wiring, furniture, how they'd like their cupboards built, shelving, no shelving. It just, the list goes on and on,
yeah,
and on. It's a pure custom built caravan from every aspect. There's never two the same.
They look quite spunky. That's the word that comes to my mind.
I call them sexy.
Yeah, sexy words as well.
Yeah, that sort of
spicy
stuff.
I'm all over that sort of stuff. We're here in the orange caravan. What's up with the mirror?
The mirror's there because it's a smaller van. It's a single axle with the ensuite, and we just wanted to make the van more open, so
yeah,
by putting that mirror there, it just gives you a feel of more space, and it's not so as enclosed.
And in terms of, there's lots of storage, lots of shelves, and there's the kitchen. It's got all the bells and whistles, doesn't it?
For a small compact,
yeah,
van, it's got everything a full van would have: shower, toilet. It's got a washing machine, gas ducted heating. It's got solar panels on the roof, fully contained for self camping. So,
Enzo, how can people track you down and find out how to get one of these?
Van Cruiser?
Yep.
Well, they can go on our website, which is www.vancruiser.com.au. They can come and see us at all the shows in Victoria.
Yep.
And, come down to our showroom. It's open 7 days a week. It's in Carrum Downs, southeastern suburbs of Melbourne. What's up, Dad?